Lathan, and I am 10, almost 11. A few more months until I'm 11. I heard it from my mom, who heard it from Serrano, I believe. Basically, from my perspective, it's just trying to rap about who you are, sing or make a poem, even though singing, rapping, doing all that is technically a poem. But it's basically just like who you are and like your past, I guess. I liked hearing other people's music that they created. I liked working with everyone and creating my own. I like doing this music video. And happy, kind of excited in a way. Really fun experience. If they're into stuff like this, they could go check it out. They could maybe try some for themselves. Like a nice, kind person. Someone who appreciates others. I just went on YouTube and typed in rap beats, I guess. I don't remember exactly what I typed in, but so I got it. I listened to a few before I got this one, but I feel like the beat that I used for the lyrics, I feel like I like that one out of most of the others, like better than most of the others. Keep making good beats. Don't stop. I mean, you can if you want to, but I enjoyed the beat. For me, I create music called like cringe rap, where like you don't necessarily like have to be like on the actual beat, like rapping to the beat, like to the beat drops. You like, my description of cringe rap is like, it kind of makes people like cringe to like, this is good, but is it really good? Like, it makes them question on how much effort you put into it, even though like you know that you put effort into it, and it doesn't really matter if they don't like your music because they think you don't put effort into it. Like, cringe is like, let's say a lemon. Like, you know the way your face puckers up when you suck on one? Like, that's kind of the face that you would get if you like watch something super cringy. And for cringe rap, for me, I try not to make it that point of cringe, but like to the point where like people still enjoy my stuff.